We are now wading in this shallow part of the lake. You have 20 to 25 meters you can wade in, and then you have a steep drop-off, and we try to reach that point close to the drop-off and then make some casts quite close to that drop-off, and then try to walk around the whole shallow part and really fish the spot from spot to spot, and so that we can fish it out the right way to find some active fish. If there's fish around, the HypoTeez maybe would bring it. I prefer to have some casts before I wade in the water, because sometimes pike is really close to the shallow waters and close to the shore. So to not miss any of them here, I just make some casts before wading in. Yeah, fish. Ah, oh, it was about time. Ah, little pikey.